just as a hymn, and the version that we're singing from is by the jazz musician Tommy Dorsey, so it's kind of fitting to have a jazz improv along with it.